Plant disease is a global problem because it impacts the lives of really anyone, from the gardener who experiences the loss of their food or the tomatoes, to the farmer who works on hundreds of hectares of land who finds that they're losing money every year to applying fungicides.
Locally, these impacts can be much, much greater. A very famous example being the Irish potato famine, where millions of people died of hunger, but also millions of people immigrated.
The Sainsbury Laboratory is the forefront of discovery science in the area of plant immunity and plant disease.
And we look at plant-microbe interactions to understand how plants and microbes interact, with the objective to find out how we can make plants more resistant to different pathogen attacks.
How can the MSc course impact the field of plant health? I feel we have a responsibility to train the next generation, and we really need to expose them to the latest knowledge and the latest technology.
In this program, we'll really give you the very rare opportunity to be immersed into the top-tier research facility and expertise and work with one of the best scientists in this particular research area.
One of the strengths and unique aspects of this master's program is that it's been developed at a leading research institution.
Being in a place like this, where so many specialists are together studying one subject, creates for a very vibrant community, and it's a great place to study and work.
We're looking to recruit to this course bright people who are really interested in the topic.
And we're looking for people who are creative, willing to work with others.
At the end of the course, you'll be prepared to move into research, but also you can consider careers in government, charity work, or industry, depending on what your personal interests lie. We look forward to seeing you in Norwich in September.